Researchers say a whale and a dolphin mated. A new report in Cascadia Research Collective confirms a rough-toothed dolphin, which is what you see in the foreground, mated with a melon-headed whale to produce the animal you see in the background. Last year, researchers spotted the unusual creature off the coast of Kauai, Hawaii. They were able to get a biopsy and study its genetics. They say that the melon-headed whale is rare in the area where the hybrid was discovered.